nagyon mély tagad.
We are the Denver Latvia Folkcast Group, Good Police. Latvia is a fairly small country on the Baltic Sea in northeastern Europe. Oh, cool, sound. Latvia is a small country on the Baltic Sea in northeastern Europe. It is bordered by Lithuania, Estonia, and a little part of Russia, and I think a little part of Belarus, actually. But we're right up there in the northern part of Europe. We will be doing 5 dances for you. Morning, and they're all sort of somewhat traditional dances. The first dance we're doing is called Palacios, which literally translated means a hop or a jump. And you'll note from the dance that it is very hoppy and bouncy. The words of the song are actually telling about a couple going to dancing, and the boy is actually trying to woo the girl to get him to get her to stick with him. So, Palacios.
Thank you.
Thank you. As you can see, there's a lot of hopping that dance, and that's why it's called Poet Scenes. I will note that the folk costumes we're wearing are what we would consider a summer costume. Normally, if you're wearing your full costume, the men would be wearing full wool jackets and they sort of flare out. The women would be wearing vests. We do have one girl who is wearing a vest. It's much cooler up north, but down here, and we're still in the shade and it's still quite warm. So our next dance, Jautrai Stūris. This is a fairly old Latvian dance. It was first recorded in the mid-30s. And you will see the difference. It's a very sort of slower moving, stately sort of dance. The literal translation is of sort of a happy corner. I don't know why, but that's what they've called it. So, Jautrai Stūris. It's an older sort of dance. They were doing a lot of walking there. The newer dances, there's very little walking involved anymore. So our next dance is sort of a, what would you call a staged sort of dance. It does actually have a traditional Latvian instrument, which is called a tēdeksis. It's sort of a three-level sort of percussion instrument, which you'll see. The girls will be carrying the standard sort of tēdeksis, and the guys will be carrying sort of the men's version, or, you know, has to look a little more macho. Martin dances is a dance. The music tells about Martin is kind of November into December season, and it's just sort of buckling down for the winter and staying alive until spring. So anyway, Martin dances.
Crece y está en país.
Es monstruo, soy yo. Crece en viejo.
The next dance.
Do you not know the next dance?
So our next dance is actually another old dance from the mid-30s. Yautrais Pod is sort of the happy couple. We're actually going to dance this. The way it's normally danced today is in a sort of a big circle, but then I came across a video from like 1939 where they actually do it in a line, so we're going to do it that way. So Yautrais Pod is another, a lot of Latvian dances and songs tell about a boy trying to get the girl and all, and that's exactly what this is. You'll see the boy is busy dancing in front of the girl, trying to get her to come dance with him. He sort of drags her in, and she's kind of reluctant, and at the end, they end up all happening together. So, Yautrais Pods.
Thank you.
Thank you. So our final dance for the morning is called Wildmoer Geis. But before I explain that, I will, just before we quit, one more time reiterate, we are the Latvian Denver folk dance group Vidpolis. That is Latvian. We may be next door to Russia, but we are not Russians in any way. We speak a different, completely different language. The alphabet is completely different. Don't call Latvians Russians, and I appreciate it. So our final dance, Wildmoer Geis. The literal translation is the air reverberates. It's a very modern dance, just came out a couple years ago. And it basically tells about the joy of life, the joy of dancing, and just being alive. Thank you. So that will do it for the Latvians. Have a great afternoon, everybody.